Show tips. If you're making jam, you don't have to scald yourself with boiling water to sterilize your jars. Here's how you do it. Wash your jars with hot soapy water. Dry them and place them on a cookie sheet. Place them in the oven set at 200 degrees. Let them sterilize for about 10 minutes. When you're ready to can, take your hot jars out the oven and put hot jam into hot jars.